obnoxious funkers. On to Q8 you go. The proposed spin-off Chief Wiggum P.I. was set in what city? New Orleans, Miami, or Beverly Hills? Spin-off! Is there any word more thrilling to the human soul? Starring Chief Wiggum, Principal Seymour Skinner as Skinny Boy, and Ralph, this segment of the Simpsons spin-off showcase featured a Marty something parade and Wiggum shooting up Tipitinas in what could only be... New Orleans, the Big Easy.